Alyx! Alyx, the signal's back! Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You gotta find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
So anything happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff.
Thank you.
That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell! I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
That zombie has a shotgun.
Whoa! Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here. shells left. Last shot. few shells left.
Dark. You'll need a flashlight.
I think you're right. shows left.
All right?
Nope, I'm good. I'm good. This is fine. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alyx, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is, and I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alyx.